because I don't want to be player one.
I'll touch your buttons.
No.
It's like, I do not want to be player one.
A great way to start the stream. Welcome back to Stardew Valley, everyone.
It's me, Kat, or Kelsey, or hey you over there.
Hey you with the face?
Yeah.
Hold on, where are we again? We're like midsummer.
Late summer? Yeah, we got past the greenery.
We're late summer.
We still got past the greenery. One of us has a steel pickaxe, one of us has a steel axe, and I don't think either of us have a steel watering can.
No, I'm pretty sure I think we both have a bronze watering can.
On my single player personal map. Yeah, I'm in fall.
That's you, I'm ahead of us. That's you. And you're doing good, and oh my god, here she goes. How are you?
How are you doing, Kev? Do you want this? She's dancing for it.
I know.
She needs help.
She needs help. She got in my way, so I'm trying to, like, get my controller away. Aw.
That was quiet.
Okay. Surviving. Yeah. Surviving is good. For the most part.
How's your Jell-O? Like, how many different flavors did you get?
I mean, if it's clear, it's good. I think.
That's what she said. Like, the doctor okayed not red Jell-O. So.
I mean, I like Jell-O. I feel like there's so many ways to do it.
I really like strawberry, but that's red. So.
I try not to think about it half the time.
Oh, did you put some in, like, some freezer molds and have frozen ones? I really like doing that.
Oh shit, remember? Right here at the beginning? And by beginning, I really mean like the first. No, that was the right button.
I can't join.
The first little bit, we have to save our money because we're about to head into the next season.
Yes.
So, you know. Yeah, red is a favorite of mine. It's almost a, like, what color do you want? Red. Yeah, I don't care what color that is. It's either going to be cherry or strawberry. And I'm good with that. I'm totally good with that.
This is such a weird feeling to go from my personal map, which is my own on a computer, to this, because everything is so much smaller. Because it's half a screen.
That's what she said.
And it's up on the TV.
Yeah, I know. It always throws me off when it's like, oh, we're gonna play together on the other map. Because I don't have a solo map this time around. Mine's more of a, it's this.
I have one.
You know, whatever. Oh, that was the food. There's that. I need my scythe. I need to be the Grim Reaper for a minute.
Apparently it stormed yesterday.
Yes, it did.
Got all these batteries.
Hold on, what other reds are there, technically?
Strawberry, cherry, I think watermelon is technically a red. I think it's pink.
Sometimes it's a weird, like, green.
Where's the cat nutmeg? Hi, cat nutmeg. Do we have enough iron to get, yeah.
You want a beehive? Bee house?
No, I do want a beehive. But I was going to suggest one of us upgrades our watering can.
Oh.
Because tomorrow is a festival.
Oh, do we have enough for both?
No. We have enough for one.
Wait, you don't like regular cherry, but you do like black cherry?
Understandable. Yeah, I can't. Oh, these are done.
Yeah, I thought you could see them.
No. They're so tiny.
That's what she said. Sorry.
Hold on. I can't do watermelon anymore. The watermelon Jell-O. I had a bad experience. It's not happening anymore.
You gonna grab that last little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. You wanna upgrade your watering can then?
Sure.
Cause chances are I'll run off and leave you to do it, just cause we're still early enough in the game where I'm the one attempting to bring in most of the money.
You know, I'm forgetting where everything is.
Because you have a different asking
configuration. Because my farm might have everything, like,
where
different.
Do we have hay in? Is it the one up here?
We don't have hay.
I have hay. I currently have hay. Oh, I'm just going to stick it in the silo.
We have to cut hay. Yeah.
Like, I'm holding hay.
The silo is done. That's supposed to get me hay. Why aren't you giving me hay?
I added the 4 pieces of hay. Congratulations, thank we're you. Good. Black cherry tends to taste more like actual cherries and regular cherries super fake tasting to me.
Fair
enough. There's some cherries that just
for all intents and purposes taste like shit. But the problem is I don't like actual bananas, so it has to be the fake tasting banana for me to eat it.
You sure you're not thinking of like the now extinct banana versus the other banana?
Oh, I don't know. I just don't like actual bananas like that are bananas. And so if it tastes like that, I don't like it. What am I gonna do? I guess I'm gonna go to the forest. The deep forest.
You wanna get us some more hardwood?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Shit, I meant to bring up the calendar for Stardew. I'm actually going up to the mountain. It's just I'm a little that's indecisive.
Fine. Oh no, indecisiveness.
Ooh, look, foraging. Let's go.
Oh, the other thing though, I do like banana bread. Like made from actual bananas. I'm a very odd person.
To be fair, we also use an emulsion for some things.
Oh man, that emulsion smell. You drop that on yourself, you're gonna smell like bananas for a week.
Like you did some unspeakable thing to some like banana, like human-sized banana, because that's how much it smells. But it
smells
delicious.
Bad.
Bad. Or
not bad, a lot.
Like what do you mean bad? It smells
great.
No,
it smells great. Yeah, sorry. It's bad how much it sticks to you though. Because you smell like that banana scent forever.
And then you get stung by bees or wasps or whatever it is.
Run for your life.
I like actual bananas as well.
I don't.
But I'm also the kind of person that would like, all right, give me the chocolate powder and let me dip this banana in the chocolate powder. So I have a chocolate banana.
Choco banana.
Though I'm not a fan of sundaes, oddly enough.
Like or banana not, splits?
Not sundaes, sorry. Banana split. Sorry, I'm remembering the time that we went to the food place called Thirsty's that I think still exists in that mall to our east, and my mom ordered a fucking banana split, and the person working at the place asked her, do you want that with a banana or without a banana? It's like, it's called a fucking banana split, what the hell do you think?
I mean, I'm sure some people order it without the banana.
Then you'd ask for a sundae.
Would they?
I hope
you
they
have
would.
To. You have to convince me that people are smart for that to be the case.
That's
hard to convince fair. Me.
To be fair, this was also in the like early 2000s or so. So
people were still dumb back then.
A little more hidden because it was probably pre-Facebook.
Yeah.
And pre most social medias. I feel like I should have spent more time down there, but... Wait, there's another room?
You mean this one? Down here? This is here all the time.
Or is there a new thing that we're not aware of? I'm halfway glancing at your screen now.
I know, I'm like... Yeah, it's hidden, but it's there. You should have it in your map. Like, you see these two, you go right between them.
It's a bit easier to use that one than the one on the right.
Oh yeah, I forgot that one
exists. Like
it's
like a Z shape, or like a backwards N shape? I don't know.
It's a Tetris
like
piece.
Up, right, up from the secret room?
Yeah, it should exist for you guys on your map. It's just an extra two, you know, stumps and... It also has slimes.
Big Titty Goth girlfriend, I gotta go say hi.
You're so weird. Who am I trying to marry in this one? I forgot.
I don't know. I thought you were gonna go for Shane, but.
No, I don't wanna go for Shane again.
No,
he's
going for
ass.
One of the girls. You're going for one of the girls.
Oh, yeah, Leia, because she has an ex-girlfriend named Kelsey. That's exactly. That's the entire reason I wanna do it. Because the ex that shows up is named Kelsey. And if you're a girl, Kelsey's a girl. And if you're a guy, Kelsey's a guy. And it's like, this is so weird if I use my actual name. Like, hey, Kelsey, meet Kelsey, my ex. This is
That's
weird.
So fucking funny to me, though.
I know. I forgot I named myself Cat on this one, though, so it's not
as
funny.
No, it's Cat question mark.
Cat question mark. Well, the first time I went for her, I thought that it was just like, oh, yeah, your name, meet your name. Like, it's programmed to be your name. Like, haha, funny. It's like, no. That is literally the name that the game picked for the X. Honestly, through the different playthroughs, I think I've gone for Fabio. I've gone Sebastian, Shane. And I've done her before, so I'm thinking I might do someone else.
I think I did Penny in one playthrough, or it was...
I've seen you do Penny. I've seen Clayton do Penny.
Yeah, I'm like,
I've seen
on,
you
else
do Abigail.
Penny.
So it's like, I'm not really urged to do any of them. This
here.
One, she's an asshole. So.
Who are you looking at?
Haley.
Is it Haley? Okay.
Yeah, she's an asshole, so I don't ever want Ryan. Ew, you smell. It's like, well, yeah, fuck you.
I'll be honest, we're probably not getting to the house till towards the end of the stream. I know it's only 10k, but like...
Between buying all the seeds for next season and all that jazz, yeah.
Well, because like, I want us to get up and running, and by the way, we've both neglected to do something, and I really should have done that today.
Bait on me.
Rip.
Oh well.
If you go fishing, you might fish up bait.
I don't have my fishing rod on me.
God damn it.
Oh fuck, my inventory's full. Okay,
yay.
Bye-bye.
Welcome to my world.
I know. The bag upgrade is the same amount as the house. So I'd rather
as well.
I'd rather you get the kitchen up and running so we can cook.
I know. So then we could do more like extended mine expeditions.
Well, there's also two things we have to cook to put into the
bundles,
yeah.
I know it looks nice on the stream, but like, in all honesty, we halfway do struggle to see this.
See what?
Just the way everything's smaller proportionally.
Well, it's on. We're routing this through a TV, so it's pretty far up that way.
I know.
I should say. And on top of that, we're split in half. I'm on the other side.
Yeah, we're
like where I'm sitting is not where the screen is for me. I'm like, what are you doing?
I feel like that alien thing from Men in Black that are like at the console. You know? Like
yeah.
It's two of them and they're yeah. Hold on, am I remembering things correctly from last stream? I am. I'm level 10 fishing, which means I definitely took the up
nice.
Fish value, so we get more money faster.
For fish.
Tomorrow I might not do anything except like tend to the farm and maybe chop down a few trees, because I'm probably
going
to spend
my
whole time smoking fish.
That's a good idea. Money.
Money. I guess level 10 acquired. We get more money faster.
Yeah, I love the rabbit's foot. It's like, if you have a rabbit, it's like, how did you give me your foot?
It's a
Are
present.
You okay?
It's a present.
Like, do you just regrow a foot?
Best not to think about it, probably. Okay, I'm saving them both because I don't remember if... When that comes into play, I'm pretty sure it's a later thing, but I don't wanna fuck with it.
Well, cause I mean, the duck feather makes sense as a secondary thing from the duck, but rabbit's just straight up giving you a foot. It's like, this is a little creepy, actually.
Like, that seems about right. Sure, why not? Oh, you know what? We do have... We have the resources to do this, why not? Dumb ass putting up all of that when we don't
but
need to.
But he'll keep giving you feet, Kes. So it's like, dude,
Maybe...
are the bunnies you're murdering to give
you I was
gonna
say,
feet?
Yeah. It's murdering other bunnies.
Yeah, it's like, okay.
I try not to think about it. Wait, did I smoke fish the other day and just put them, like, here? I did. Go past me.
I'll also say, I really appreciate Concerned Ape for, like, actually following through whenever he wants to do updates. They want to do updates. I can't remember. If, you know. Anyways, because, like, we have... What did I just pull from? Probably this. We have a game that we're looking forward to playing. Like, maybe not like, oh my gosh, this could be so fun, it's the best thing ever kind of thing, but yeah, no. They keep laying off people, and it's not, I don't think it's gonna happen. I don't think that game is gonna come through at all. Just like a thought. That I appreciate, you know, people who promise to do something and then follow through with it. Hi, Nutmeg. Can I help you?
I don't know. Can you?
Is this my pickaxe? Do we both have steel? Or did I steal yours? Good question.
I don't see mine yet. I'll look for mine tomorrow.
Okay. Well, like, I'm probably going to go.
It could be,
go
in a box outside.
You do tend to leave your stuff outside.
I mean, you never know. It could be limping around the barn.
I know one is needed for the community center on the billboard.
Bulletin board?
Yeah, the bulletin board.
Queen of sauce. For bread.
Oh, fuck. I need to go. I completely skipped the TV.
Remember, we don't need to do shit in terms of... Fuck, give me that again. In terms of, watering.
Because it's the last day. Hold on.
Yeah.
The
Wait,
festival's
no, the corn,
today.
The corn, the corn. Right, isn't that a...
Yeah, the festival's today. That means I can't go to the mines.
Fuck. You can go today.
Look, I got new ideas. All the ideas. Also, I learned if you put the tomatoes in the, this.
Damn.
It turns into pickled tomatoes and not like tomato sauce.
Aww.
I was very disappointed.
Oh. Like you go in, and then... There we go. Plus, don't we need some money for today anyway?
Yeah, I would like a banner.
Okay.
I've seen the banners that come out from today and I like a few of them.
Alright, well, let's go for it. No, we need to water the corn. The corn is definitely a
I don't
a
have
two
a watering
season.
Can.
That's the only thing we have out here that's two seasons, right?
Yeah. Nothing else will survive. Kill
Nothing
it all.
Should survive.
Death! Hi.
What should I do? Oh, I still have three fish to smoke.
Do we have maple syrup? That's what I'm missing
I
for the
I think we have
beehive.
Something somewhere.
Again, I forgot where everything is.
Hang on.
No, we need...
Right there. Right there.
We need two maple syrups for the bundles. That's why I was confused.
Oh.
Or we can use two for the bundles. Okay, Mr. Hog, I need some, need some coal.
Oh. You can make your own coal. Hang on.
I need 8 coal.
It'll go in a different chest for now, because that chest
fine.
Is currently full. Okay, have at it.
I'm gonna make two, or can't make two. I only have one maple syrup. Okay, I'll make one.
That implies we totally have one making syrup, right?
Yeah, I have one of each type.
He stole his horse and hid it behind a tree. Has he found out?
So you're now a horse
you're
wrangler.
You're a horse wrangler, a horse thief?
Horse thief, no.
Hold on, could it be that? Oh no, my pickaxe is out here. You have your pickaxe
okay.
with you, right?
Well, it's in my box.
Okay.
Yeah. I have three boxes in my house. One of them's for useless furniture that I get and I don't want to use. One of them's for my tools. And the third one's just for random crap that I put in there. That's it.
Totally fair.
I feel you, Softpaw. I feel you.
You did it twice, so you confessed on the second one. I would totally just have kept doing it. Like, Tull, you're so forgetful of where you leave your horse. Although, I guess that's gaslighting at that point, so... Am I wrong?
Well, whenever it's non-malicious, I'd rather call it a prank.
It is a prank.
I'm gonna want the barn over here, by the way, where I am right now.
That's fine. Here. I'm grabbing these. I don't remember if this counts as, like, foraging or anything, but I'm... handling that. The mushrooms.
Oh,
like,
I don't know.
Like picking them.
I've never... leveled up from doing it, so I would not know.
You also do it a lot more than I do, so, you know. I feel like it's a good question. Fuck, my combat, my mining
really
needs
more work.
It's not
like it tells you what you get experience in when you do something.
I mean, that would be cool.
You can jump.
Can she?
Why are you attacking my leg? Just jump up here. There you go. She wants you. You're too comfortable.
Come here.
She's looking at your back.
She is.
Yep, you're too comfortable.
Okay, fine.
She must sit exactly in that spot. She's very opinionated.
Maybe you should shift every chest, like, one block over to a side.
And see what happens.
Yeah, and see if he notices. I'm gonna go take a dip in the hot springs.
Okay. I was gonna get my scythe and do that, because that doesn't take energy.
Do what?
We have the silo, so we should be getting
hay
from the grass. I didn't get any yesterday, and I'm wondering if that's because I was using a sword-like thing.
It's supposed to be a scythe.
Scythe, yeah.
This one's technically...
the tool, and one's not.
You're gonna be exhausted. Maybe lay in bed for a bit, just in case you, like, miss
swing. No, I'm pretty sure it doesn't take...
In case you miss swing with something? Penny? Penny?
Fuck.
Penny, come here.
I have not made...
Oh, we should make the beehive. Who's out here? Hi, Linus.
I got too busy doing the, trees to get the wood.
Oh.
And I was like, oh yeah, wait. Oh yeah, I have a mouse. I'm like, what did I just do?
But Moonlight Jellies isn't until 10, right?
Yeah, it's like late.
Okay, so we basically do have the whole fucking day, and then...
have to show up somewhere else later.
Yeah, okay. In the context of the game, perfect, because I don't like having my whole day nuked.
Yeah.
But in the context of IRL,
the scythe doesn't
no.
take...
Swing, no. There you go.
There we go. Good. I'm gonna just clear this out.
Yeah, I might as well.
For the most part, at least.
It's not like we need that grass there.
Yeah, but it can always grow more, so I can get more.
There's always grass starter seed.
Yeah,
you know.
But...
okay, good enough.
I'm having fun.
I see. Yeah, just clear a path down. I said down.
I'm gonna go up and down.
Okay. We should probably make a pathway soon, but it probably doesn't matter right now.
I need to look at the ones that are available, because I want something pretty.
Okay. That's understandable. Considering those are small, they're all small, so I'm just gonna go away. I don't have that on me today. There's a dig spot up here nearby Linus's tent.
Okay, I'll come up there. I'll lay down for a little bit first, because that does take energy.
That will take energy. Or just come to the hot springs. It won't matter. Or I guess it will matter. It's longer to get to the hot springs.
It's longer to get to the hot springs.
And then back out.
Yeah. Use me chicken. Use me beans. I do love that we got beans and toast. And beans is the white one, and toast is the brown one. The game's naming sense. I love it. I will say I went to my map and I named mine beans and or toast and butter.
Why?
And then I'm gonna have jam, and then I'm probably gonna have honey.
Going all food related again?
Yeah, it's fun. My I have a cat in that game, a black cat, and it's named Pepper. So
my wood, no.
I hate that. I never chop those down, cause like.
I want the XP.
I did not lay down.
I didn't get shit.
I'm dumb.
Well, go to the hot spring then.
Yeah, I'll just go to the hot spring.
My wood.
Hey, Mr. Box. Box.
Like, this is why I'm justified in taking the trees give more wood. God damn, every like little noise outside is like, oh shit, the storm's back. It's just a plane, I think.
Well, hold on, is my swimsuit blue?
Or navy or dark purple?
Okay, because in my game, I have a black swimsuit. I'm not sure what governs the color of your swimsuit at this point. Just a comment.
You know, I feel like that's a good question.
Does anyone else see my screen, like, going up and down?
It is.
Okay, I'm not going crazy then.
Or it's at least, like, floating to the top and then a chunk of it
disappears. I think it's the steam, because it's supposed to move and you're not supposed to be zoomed out this much.
Oops.
Oh well, we found a glitch, I guess. It's a clever way to do it, make the whole thing move and reset, yeah.
Like, oops.
But we're not supposed to be zoomed out this far. But we are.
I see you over there. I hope there's cool shit by the time we get there. I think I'm gonna go empty my pockets because that's also... Did I do that? I think I did that.
Hey, I'm gonna stand in your way.
He ate the melon.
He ate the melon. There's no way it was for research. He just wanted a melon.
I mean, properly framing everything, you can get away with a lot of weird stuff.
I mean, I had a professor who... He was weird. He studied molds in his lab.
Did he eat a mold?
Yes.
But why?
Basically, the type of mold that is pink on bread is apparently edible, and so he would intentionally grow it as research and eat it on the bread.
I have never seen a pink mold.
Me? Well, no, I've seen pink mold. I'm never going to eat pink mold. Why are you emptying? Why are we emptying?
Because we need inventory anyway if we're gonna buy shit, and I don't want a chance being out there
okay.
Empty. Or, sorry, full.
Okay.
I thought it was you.
I know, I've made that mistake before.
Like, shit. Oh. Yeah, let me put this up. I should probably go home. Or go down. There we go. Take that.
You got a shirt.
Okay. Yeah, a tree gave me a shirt. No, a big green thing that has bark, not the other T word.
What did
Chipurta.
It... Found a soda in the trash can. Trash soda.
Abby, come here. Yeah. I want to go to the dark cave. I want to go to your dark cave. Okay, I'm coming. I wonder if I could have used a beach totem warp thing.
I don't know if those work on days like this.
To make it to the event?
Yeah.
That's what he said. I mean, yeah.
Okay, I want the banner.
Alright, you can have the banner.
Also, watch. Hi, how are you doing?
You mean the one fucking festival the we one can actually talk to him?
One festival we can talk to him.
Feels like a bit of an oversight, right?
A little bit.
I love being able to see, like, everything. Because you don't have to make it all that far for, like, hey, I wonder if anybody's down on the docks.
I know, that's a good thing about us being zoomed out. The same thing with the bus area. We don't have to go all the way to the top to see if there's something up there. You know? Any forageables.
I do like that. Saves a little bit of time.
It's very nice.
It's so funny that you cannot see my light ring. Like, look. I can't see yours, you can't see mine.
Oh, you're right. I hadn't noticed that.
But we can see them elsewhere, right? Like, not in whatever you would count this as?
I will say, he was nuts. No one liked him.
Hi, Tall.
Why are you late, Tall?
See, that sounds gross. And again, like, if a teacher straight up told me, you can totally eat this mold, I'm leaving.
Would like to say he was not a biologist teacher.
I am so... leaving immediately.
Yeah, no one liked him.
I'm calling the cops. Oh, I guess I didn't need to rush to talk to
Abby. I wonder if
he's
still alive.
Because he might have fucked up?
Yeah. I will also say, if I see something that's molded, I'm throwing it out.
Yeah, I'm not...
Like, I'd rather go hungry. That actually happened today. One of the cheeses
molded?
Had molded.
Aw, that's unfortunate.
Well, it'd been open for a while,
so... Was it the mozzarella?
It was mozzarella. But I had a backup mozzarella, so it didn't matter. Always have cheese. That's my motto. I'm gonna go over
Keep
here like a creep.
Pudding for like half our fucking money. Okay.
I don't know. Like, this was a teacher that, like, I didn't even have him for class. He just came around the teacher that I helped in her lab a lot.
Where are you hiding behind that?
I'm a creep. That's why.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah. Well, it was mozzarella. And it was actually pretty much all over it, so I wasn't gonna risk it.
Yeah, that's the thing, though. It has to be hard cheese. At least we both exist. I don't remember if we both existed the
originally?
Last time.
No.
Yeah.
No, we didn't. Yeah, just to be safe, if I see mold or something else growing on my food, it's going out. I don't care if it's like, oh yeah, it could be good. It's like, no, I don't want to make myself sick.
I think there is at least a little bit of science behind that of like, yeah, if you eat like the little bits, you build up a tolerance, but I am not doing that.
No, thank you.
There's more food available than, you know,
and there's ointments for poison ivy.
Right. So. Like, I'm not doing that, thank you. Yeah, I think we lost a whole ass loaf of bread, like, 2 or 3 weeks ago, because...
Because it was getting hotter. Like, if it is the majority of the year, we can leave a loaf of bread out for 2 or 3 weeks on the counter, unopened, and eat it for the next week after. But put it in the fridge. If it's opened, it goes in the
fridge. Yeah, like, once
we
actually open it.
But it just suddenly crossed that threshold, and we'd had that loaf for 2 weeks, and it molded, just sitting in the kitchen, unopened. It's not a fun time of year.
That too, Kes. It's like, it does taste nasty, so why even bother eating it?
Like, I hate the smell of mold. Why would I want to eat it?
Smell of mold usually makes me sneeze, so, you know, I'm out. Oh, I have to put you in. There you go. We might consider having a hay box somewhere. Probably could have smoked a few more things, but that's okay.
you know, that's can be taken very wrong. Just
I know. I mean, technically, it's not food, so you did not eat food. Did you watch Queen of Sauce?
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute, what?
Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, I did.
Okay.
So I thought the banner was gonna, like, be 3D in my house instead of just on that wall. Look, I can make a loom.
Yeah, because
we don't have anything
these,
with wool.
We have all these animals giving us wool.
I know. I do want that, but to upgrade the coop is, like, the same amount as your house.
We'll worry about the house after we.
So my personal playthrough is in year one of fall. So we actually might catch up to me.
Everything's dead.
Oh,
I
left them open. I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
Where's the other one? Is this you?
Thank you, Pierre. Okay.
Here you are. You are inside.
Honestly, I'm almost surprised we're as far as we are. I take the corn.
Good for you. Hold on.
Hold on, what? You got something? Restructuring there a little bit?
If you water on this side of the corn,
yeah,
you can see it connect. Does that make sense?
Sure.
How do you want to do stuff?
I'm putting that down so we can get one of these is definitely a trellis, right?
Yeah, the grapes are a trellis.
And this was a quality. But the
Okay.
Yeah, this is a quality, so we can at least surround the grapes surround it with that.
The down room in the forest?
Cinderset Forest, yeah.
The one that's hidden in the bushes.
Oh. Hey, I just picked up 4 corn. But I think we turned in the corn already.
You can go 2 up and look, yeah.
Is it the pantry?
No,
we have not. Okay, oh. I'm gonna go turn them in.
Okay.
And I guess go get some seeds and shit. Is that the only thing we have ready for turn in? Because we don't have that. We're getting to that. We gotta go foraging, and then not even worth looking at. We might finish some of these. We need money.
We always need money.
We need apple, we need that shit, we need
the
that
foraging,
shit,
I go.
We need that shit.
Yay!
And then cooking and pigs.
The lady's not here.
It's Monday.
I know.
Look, I already found some foraging. Yay.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing down here.
Okay, well, I'll go turn in as I come up.
And clearing some of these weeds for, you know, ease of traversing the forest.
Yeah. I've been meaning to clean up a little bit more, but you know what? Eh.
You don't always need to. It's a forest. It's not good care.
I want to walk around more freely. Common mushroom. Okay, here we go. Pantry time.
Yeah, I sell 1 fiber. So it can be in the sold log, and then I don't sell the fiber, because I do know that it is useful. Eventually.
We got a preserves jar.
It's not worth it to, you know, make it, sell it for the early, like, money.
Have you found a chestnut?
Nope. I've only found mushrooms.
Okay.
So far.
Well, that's the last thing missing.
What was the other thing? The blackberry?
Yeah, the blackberry and the plum.
Okay.
I'm like, Peter, no, we have to go buy crops now. Oh shit, hang on. It's a new season.
Calendar?
Yeah. Penny is tomorrow.
What does she want?
Give her beer.
She hates it. She hates beer, melon? I know that.
If we've got melon to spare.
I have no idea.
And a wild plum to Evelyn for 240, which I guess I'm holding one.
Did you go up? No, you didn't go up. You went sideways.
Yeah, I just went sideways.
Sometimes there's stuff up here.
Evelyn.
And look, I can see the street from up here, which you can't see that.
Yay! Okay, well, I got money.
Yay.
I'm going for the seeds, don't worry about it.
I saw you, you can't hide from me. I'm gonna come say hi.
I'm going.
Hi, you neat.
Wow.
Hey, I'm a neat. I can tell people that they're neats.
Dangling money in front of me is gonna make me go get that first.
Don't forget the amaranth for, a quest.
Do we need it?
Yeah.
I know.
So we can get the shorts. Yes.
Yeah. That's totally a thing.
Well, if I find one, I'll take it to her.
We have corn. We have some pumpkin seeds at home, right?
I think we got some from a museum, like reward, but I'm not completely sure.
Just a recipe. Fine. How many purple things? See, I got the seeds. It got done.
Mm-hmm.
Go pick up the Evelyn quest, because it'll be super easy. Okay, did you give it to her?
I don't have a plum.
Oh.
That's why I said, if I find one...
It's purple. All this shit's purple. So, hang on. Can I make one of those?
Do I want to buy the smoker recipe?
Oh my god.
I didn't realize I could still buy it, too. Your waifu's on the beach. At the end of the pier.
You know, I don't remember if I said hi to her already.
Just so you know.
We're here for. Don't we have a chest that has, like. I already saw it. I know I already saw it. There we go. Okay, wait a minute. I'm gonna assume there's probably no additional, like, interesting
seeds? There's one this season, yeah. Is it's there? Broccoli.
Oh. Did I just fucking miss it?
Have we found any?
I haven't seen shit.
Because, it's found the same way during this season.
Follows Brock. Okay.
I found some. On my other map, my map. Yeah, and that's why I don't date you. All you care about is sports. Fuck that.
Can you make the quality sprinkler, by the way?
Maybe.
Unlock here? Unlock here. It'd be down one. Yeah, you can. What's the recipe?
Gold, iron, refined quartz.
I heard gold. I heard we don't have it. I'm gonna request to make another one.
Yeah, I can make one. Coming. I figured I'd go back into the mines. Probably tomorrow. Oh, wait.
I'm gonna work on helping get us,
I forgot to pick up my watering can.
Oh. Yeah, you're too late.
Yeah.
Wow, you're just gonna leave me with all the work today, then?
Yep. Eh, you've done the same thing to me. It's fine.
On the first day?
I mean, you can put it down and I'll do it.
I could put it down.
Need in there after you.
I'm doing this before I fuck this up. Here, I have some gold going. Like, whatever you are. Ah. Never mind, you don't need to make another one. I found our other one.
We have another one?
Here, I'm gonna give you some of the seeds so you can get going.
Okay.
Here, have some eggplant, which is totally go. Have some of that. Have some of that. There's like so many continuous fucking things. There you go. Okay.
Did you buy two eggplant on purpose?
Yes.
Okay.
I did things deliberately. And what? We might want to extend the scarecrow to down here.
Come on. How many is this?
Cass, how do you think we feel?
1, 2, 6.
I had not thrown down fertilizer on everything.
I know.
Yeah, we're probably gonna need a scarecrow down here. I don't remember their patterns, but I do know we'll need another. Are you already redistributing? I don't think so, or if we do, it is not functioning as intended. Because I thought mine was on.
What's on?
Our hit indicators.
I have a hit indicator.
Oh, I guess I don't have my hit indicator on. What do we have left? Because I know I've got the...
The yams, the bok choy. If we want any flowers, we should do it down here.
I'll let you continue deciding, because that's literally everything else. Yeah, I swear mine is on. Well, I swear mine is supposed to be toggled on per the thing, but I've never seen it actually fire off. Okay, fine. Dumbass. Okay. I'm gonna assume you actually do have some kind of seed on the back row back here.
Yeah. Or these three? No, not yet.
Where I just watered.
Oh no. The one that you're watering right now.
Can you put something down?
Yeah.
Can you tell I don't look at the water level in my watering can?
It's fine.
No, it's definitely been a thing on the controllers, but...
I have a controller.
No, look at what Tolda said.
Yeah, I know. I have a hit indicator, and I'm using a controller.
Then again, the last time we did do this, it was also console. Are you just increasing over there? You know, I forgot that that's the scarecrow right there by the fucking front of the house. Okay, do not cross in each other's path is what I just got out of this.
Yeah. If you want to put it down and I can do the rest of the
Did
water.
Did you actually fill everything?
Yeah. There's three up here. These three didn't get filled.
Yep, you're gonna have to. Here you go.
That's fine.
Because I do not have anything left. Ah, there we go. Hold on.
You watered the trellis?
Yeah, the trellis got watered.
Okay.
But the trellis we don't have to worry about tomorrow. I think that's the only thing we leave like that in our like I did farm not, design.
Did not plant the flowers. I'm gonna do that tomorrow.
Okay.
Because we also need a new what's it called? Scarecrow form. Since they're gonna be on the other side.
Okay. Wait, so we do have melons, right? Because I think that's what we should give,
I think we do, yeah. We should. We planted so many to get those starred ones.
Yeah. Okay, we're going with that for Penny. Yay, it fucking rains the second day. Someone annoyed? Well, fuck you guys, too. Tull, quick, where do I need to go fish? I do need to go fish, though. I was gonna head into the mines, but I'd rather have this. Melon first.
Do you have coal?
I don't need you. I have, yeah, I have all the coal right now.
I need, what is that, one, two? Such a tiny number from here. I'll just make some. I have the wood.
See, we're a little over full on the black chest. So,
that's fine. Hang
on, here you go. I don't think we have other bait, right? Or we have deluxe bait, technically. Oh no, we do have some bait. Yoink. And maybe yoink. There we go. Good enough. Okay, goodbye. No, she's hoeing around.
I am. For the bees.
Oh god, okay. We're at this point.
Do I have that when we go into, or is it just you?
I have no idea. Okay, we'll probably help. This helps give us direction. Though I thought this came much later in the game. Yeah, I look forward to helping because I'm not skipping this shit anymore. The 10 what?
You did the achievement you got. Oh. Complete 10 things. I thought it was a.
I don't know.
Like the same timing?
Just let me go, damn it. And again, yeah, I'm totally aware I can.
I found the edge, by the way.
The edge how?
Fuck.
Oh. Like a straight edge?
I can't do right here. Oh. And I can't do right here. And I can't do right here. So that's the edge of this field.
10 red slimes for tomorrow. I forgot a goddamn melon. Can you bring a melon?
Yeah, hold on.
I'll meet you partway.
Give me a sec.
I was all gung-ho and ready to go fish, and you know. Actually, I might not even need to give you a sec. I'm back.
Because I was going to make more gold.
Okay, she gets a melon. Goodbye. Pick up your own melon.
Okay, I can do that.
All 2 year one is the default for the board. What do you mean, goddammit? I forgot.
Let me deal with the chickens. Hi, chickens.
Penny, are you home or are you in the library?
Bye, chickens.
Don't make me look at your schedule on the wiki. God damn it, Pam. Where's your fucking kid? Library, probably it's Tuesday. Okay.
I'm just gonna put these up here. If you need weeds, I have them all.
I don't think I need any. Go pick up your watering can. Go bring a melon.
I know.
I don't see no one, Tull. God damn it, I am gonna need the schedule, aren't I? If you were Penny, where would she be hanging out? Unless I'm blind as fuck and she actually was right there.
I was gonna say, she was usually right there, but I don't see her. She could be under the tree. That's that way.
When we fish some trash out, or slay 50 fucking grubs.
I hate the grubs.
I'll fish some of the stuff out of the water.
Goodbye.
Aw.
Like, we just got the explanation from you. Why do I have to do it?
Did you bring your melon?
Yes. And
God damn it, Penny.
No, seriously, where is she then? Those are like all the places I usually see her.
Penny, and then your schedule over here. It's the fall. It's fucking raining. Yeah, she should be in the museum right now.
Oh, I thought I like found her invisible or something over here.
Monday, Tuesday, Thursday. Fuck. And the museum. It says she's supposed to be in the museum.
She hates us.
She does.
Confirmed.
Deviations, okay. Here's green rain.
She's in her house.
Piece of shit, you were not home earlier. It wouldn't, no, I didn't see Abby. I didn't see Abby. That is not her house.
Are you sure?
Sorry to disappoint y'all. Hello, goodbye.
Might as well, since I was there.
There you go. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, you sad fuck. Okay, I'm running away now. I'll just walk. Walking is cool.
I'm going to die.
You're fine. You didn't take the thing, did you?
What thing?
We have to slay 10 of those, and it was from the front.
Oh, no, I did not. That's okay.
Okay, we just calmly walk.
I'm mainly
over
here for gold, since everything needs gold upgrade.
Who's our next one? We have one in.
Get away from the Krobus.
Don't be mean to Krobus. What do I have a bad feeling about doing what I'm doing right now?
I hate you. I hate you.
Hate you too.
I hate you. Fuck off.
Hate you too.
Oh fuck.
Have fun
I'm
with
going
the lava
to die.
Balls.
I am going to die.
You're gonna be fine.
Uh-huh. Say that to my HP.
I think Kess needs to share her banana popsicles. Oh god, you are not doing well. Maybe you should leave.
I'm trying.
You're gonna die. Or go,
oh,
could have gone down.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
You could have gone down. Yeah, you're dead.
I didn't know it spawned.
I thought you saw it and you were running away from it. And now we're down a lot more money. We got you, Linus.
Thank you, Linus. Oh, so sad. I lost the quartz.
Does the hot spring also shoot up your health? I don't
remember. Let's find out. And somehow in that small amount of time, I got a dwarf scroll.
I'm more intrigued at how you lost all your goddamn health in literally two floors.
I suck. No, it's, I don't think I'm that high level combat. Like, I'm not even a level 5.
I'm not a level 5 either.
And I just suck.
I gotta remember when you actually show up again. It does, okay.
It does. It actually goes faster than energy. That's surprising.
I mean, you're relaxing in the hot spring.
I think I'm just gonna go chop down some trees.
Okay.
We can always use more wood, more coal.
I'm just here waiting for the fucking walleye. I think I'm in the right place anyway.
I got the walleye in the river. When I caught it. Because in my single playthrough game, I'm level 9 fishing. Because I had to fucking
have
fish.
To fish.
Yeah. Because the bundles don't get done if I don't fish.
Don't you get stuff from the trash can?
I did get... I have not caught a catfish. I found trash can catfish. So fun.
Okay, it looks like I still need to be on the river, and I still need to do stuff in the ocean? Shouldn't surprise me, but you know. No.
Oh, do you want a hammer?
Oh, you got the hammer? How much does it do?
That's a good question.
40 to 55 versus... I think so.
I'll put it in your house. I don't want this. It's
first test was fine. There's some food in there, but also some of my shit's migrated there.
There you go.
Now, did you...
I died, Kes.
Did you eat you missed it me already? Die. Or did you just manage to retrieve it and bring it back?
I want to imagine Kes just stuffing a full popsicle in her mouth and getting brain freeze. So I'm going to imagine that you ate it and then came back.
Kes pulled a Kirby and just ate it?
But Kirby doesn't get brain freeze. Don't huff at me, you're fine.
Is she, though?
She doesn't think she is.
Okay, I'm moving now because I can throw down the walleye. Maybe smoke, like, two sets of fish. Maybe.
The eel for that on my personal map.
I thought you had it. Tiger trout.
He keeps running from me, the little bitch.
Look, I got a fucking glow ring.
Go sell it.
Maybe later. Yeah, I gotta do a selling run for them. Okay, it looks like I just need to fish in the river tomorrow. And then that
but
completes
it's not
another
raining
bundle.
Tomorrow.
It's not a rainfish.
Oh.
I prioritize the rainfish. I'm assuming you checked the forecast and that's why you know it's not raining tomorrow?
Yeah, okay. I always check the forecast.
I don't. I'm like, oh cool, it's insert weather here today. I also have some more row, so you know.
I do like how you got that book.
Which
it
book?
Was a book, right? You get row with every treasure chest?
I got it as a book.
I like it. I like...
It's bonus.
That bonus,
it's bonus
yeah.
Stuff. I feel like something else moved in that shouldn't have, but it's probably okay. There we go. We need more money moving now.
Well, apparently I had been deposit all similar enough that we had 10 mayonnaise in the chest.
Oh, God.
So 9 of those got sold.
Oh, God.
So, yeah, we're going to have some sort of money coming in tomorrow.
On health.
I'm going to bed.
Okay, I'm going to throw one more set in.
A fish?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm going to try and help water
and then
go down
to the mines. I don't care what you do.
Tomorrow.
Okay.
Get fish, yeah.
Trying to get the... kill so many lava jellies?
Trying. I'm gonna try, anyway.
For now, I'll probably stick to the ice areas for the soot sprites and the coal.
Okay.
Probably a good idea.
Okay, I did grab you. Never mind. Look at the TV. I did. Okay, bye-bye.
I'll do all the watering tomorrow.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Like, I can just take a nap real quick. Mayonnaise.
Good fucking god.
Oh, the mayonnaise.
Well, we're up a good chunk.
Well, since I died, I figured I'd help.
If no. You're asking about the legendary fish, no.
I don't think I've ever successfully caught a legendary fish. I think I've made you do it.
Yeah, you did.
On the ones that, my further maps.
Oh, wait. Go back in. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. Bringing you as a backup.
Actually.
Wait, is your can bronze or silver now?
Silver.
Oh. There's the amaranth.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just leave it to you since you've got the better can at the moment.
Well, and that way you have as much stamina as you need to go into the caves. You know?
Yeah. So I'm dumb. Should have been picking that up. Okay. I am gonna... Pick something? Yeah.
No.
Do you mind if I take both of these, or two of the Autumn's Bounty?
You can take all of them. I don't care.
There's four. Okay.
Bye-bye. Again, I don't care.
Bye-bye. I'm gonna try. Generally speaking, I don't attempt to grab the legendary fish until there's a plum up here if you did take up the Evelyn one. You did not.
No, I did.
You already gave it to her. Did you take it?
No, it expired. I didn't find one yesterday.
Oh.
That was a yesterday quest.
Okay. Guess I'm stopping by the community center again.
How much trash he said to...
You have it too.
Yeah, I know. Hold on. Oh. So he wants us to recycle it. Not water.
It's fish and then recycle it, right?
Yeah. I had one from Pierre, right? To give him...
Oh my god.
Oh, have fun with that. You might complete your quest. But to give him star quality,
star quality what?
Vegetables, and put them into his like a place inside his business.
Okay. Oh, is it that weird place, like that weird bin inside?
Yeah. So it was harvest so many. And donate so many, or give him so many. So technically,
shit.
You could finish one part without finishing the other. If you didn't harvest, but you did donate. Just an interesting, you know, little thought. Weird that that could happen.
Oh god. Wait, four said anglerfish or what? Are y'all boots? I'm probably safe here. 4 and 2 versus. Hello, bitch. I see you. Take a double slam. This is why I like the hammer. I'm starting to sound a lot like some kind of weird hammer main, like across the board.
You're a hammer bro.
Oh god, that's too many. That's too many of you at once. That's too many of you at once. I'm running away. I got him. I got my 10. Back. Get back. I don't want it. I don't want any.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Yeah, that was my plan till was to fish in the home pond, because it usually gives you just trash. Occasionally I'll give you a fish, but it's mostly trash. But I'm gonna go to the fish pots on the beach. Just because, fishing experience. No, talk to me. Thank you. And see if we've donated a diamond.
Okay. Have we donated a diamond?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
You know, you could always hover over the diamond and see if it says Gunther can tell you more about this.
Oh, we have, but I'm still going to the beach. Plus, I might have things to pick up from Gunther. Like, I don't go all that often.
Neither do I. I don't like you. Goodbye.
No, I mean you donate more often.
You mean me?
Yeah.
You being me?
Oh, I do have to go. I just picked up something for Gunther on the beach. Glass shards. Because what museum doesn't want glass shards in it? Just randomly, from a beach. Such cultural significance.
You sure it's not the weird ocean glass?
It might be. It just says glass shards, though.
Foraging, come here. Well, I completed the quest, but that's about it. I just had to be sure it had to be a talk to Lewis kind of thing.
Yeah. Okay. One, two, three.
Look, we're done.
Yay. Yeah, see, I have rewards.
We're missing two things. I think one of which can be dug
up. And a new reward.
And the other thing might be findable in the caves as well.
Oh my gosh, I got a little buddy.
What do you have? What do you mean?
I got a skeleton statue.
Oh my god.
I love it.
Maru, come here. I don't think I've talked to you in a bit. I just attacked Maru.
Have
We're
you
not
ever
gonna talk
talked
about
to Maru? I know you have.
No, like, I'm trying to think. Like, have I talked to her this week? I don't know.
It's only Wednesday.
Lewis, where the fuck are you? See Harvey down there. You in here, bitch? No.
You're mean.
He's probably fucking around with Marnie right now. Fine. Hang on. It doesn't. This final day, so I'm kind
there
of like
go.
A little concerned.
Look,
oh my god.
I have a mascot. I love it.
I'm attacking people with a hammer.
You're so mean.
I'm warning them.
Mm-hmm.
Not to fuck with the farmer.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. That's exactly what's going on. Wait, he could be actually talking to Marnie. I actually don't know what Lewis does.
Look, I got a fucking fish. What
Hi,
the
bitch.
Fuck?
Hello. Thank you, Lewis.
You're supposed to give
hurt.
Me trash.
That's
Why'd
why
I get a chub?
That's why I told you to grab that. It was 12:50.
I know.
Ooh, I have the energy for this.
I want to see how much we'll get from the trash one, though.
I do, too.
Because the bigger ones, the big board ones usually give you more. I mean, I did something for Emily on my map, and she gave me a sewing machine.
The hell?
I don't know if that's because I have enough friendship with her, or if it was from that quest specifically. Could have been either.
I don't remember.
But I got it
works.
In the mail, so. You like my skeleton?
Oh my god.
I love him. He's my mascot now.
Probably. Oh, there was something in there. Nice. Gonna come over here for my other shit. You know what? Good enough. I'm gonna assume this one is supposed to be for, like, fall foraging? Or fall crops?
Both.
Or do you...
Both is fine.
Okay. If you want them something else, it's fine. Tell us that it's from the quest.
Well, the fall crops, it's like considering two of them also go for summer, like there's a little bit less, so we could put the foraging in there. But I will move the mushrooms to the cave, just so we can make the artisanal bags of mushrooms.
Okay, so when you say the bridge, do you mean the one in the pond to the left, or the bridge where I was doing the stuff for the trout derby?
What I was going to say is, I did find out by, I got a the quest, catch 100 fish on my other map, and I got it on an algae. So that does count.
You mean achievement, right? Or do you mean quest?
No, sorry, achievement.
No quest for that.
We were talking about achievements. Or quests, and I was thinking cheapens my brain, crisscrossed.
The bridge north of Jojo. That's
not
okay.
That's not trash. That's a soda.
You got two. So far.
No, I've gotten 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then I got newspaper, which is on the other tab.
Are so we assuming that all pieces of junk count?
I assume all pieces
9,
of junk
so yeah.
count. Anything that can go in their recycler.
He said trash, so I'm like, trash, like a trash
I'm
bag.
Going to suggest trying to get the donated parts. I want to try and keep the newspapers, because those occasionally give cloth.
Okay.
The glasses and the CDs, because those give refined quartz.
You
Why are you actually giving me fish, Pond? You're not
the
supposed
one time
to actually,
we actually want
me fish.
Shit.
Yeah.
Dumbass. I love having the like mini like yeah. You just barely even threw out your thing. I think you're on your last thing.
I am. I know. I am.
That's not a tiger trout. I don't think we have that. Can I ask that you go do with some bait tomorrow?
I have bait.
Go do the fucking thing.
Which ones?
What needs bait? That you keep forgetting a bait.
Oh, if it counts, you mean for the quest?
No. Well. Not a bad idea. No, he likes lobster.
Oh, I haven't found lobster yet.
From a lobster pot?
Yeah, I've been going there this week. But I haven't gotten the lobster.
That's what I'm telling you.
I'll go check, yeah.
Go rebait it so that we can try and get some lobster.
The fish that you want to smoke go up here, right?
In the right.
Yeah. Okay, well here, have a bream. A chub and a shrimp, because I know those can be smoked too. Oh, and just so you know the worm bin? That's not my house.
Yeah.
There's a deluxe worm bin.
I know.
It uses a worm bin.
What the hell?
To make it, you need a worm bin.
Wait, don't tell me you're actually in the rain too. That's why I'm fucking in the river in the first place.
I have a vase. A nice gothic black vase.
Did you get that from the museum?
Yes.
Nice.
Or I fished it up. I don't know. Hold on. How many do we need? 20?
Yeah, 20 trash.
Okay.
I think it's 20 trash.
I have 10 plain trash on me right now.
I fished up a single piece of trash. That covers one of us, and unless we get a second one, it's not going to matter.
I'll just do this again tomorrow, because I leveled up fishing doing that.
Oh my god.
I actually saw the notification, hey, you have new ideas to sleep on, from fishing in the pond and catching trash. So, guess what I'm doing tomorrow.
That some more?
Yep. But I will also do all the watering again if you want.
I mean, if you're cool with it.
I'm cool with it.
I need to actually grab my shit as well, you know, to
because I don't know what you want to actually do.
Fish to get more money so that we can,
see?
You're only 4?
I'm level 4 now. So much.
I want to buy the fucking house upgrade is what I want to do.
I know. Which is why I'm not suggesting you level up your watering can. Here we go.
Neutral. Okay. So you said it cost 10k to,
And, wood.
Well, yeah, wood, but I'm more concerned about the money amount.
Yeah, 10k.
Because we're probably about to make that tonight. And I don't think we're on a day that she'll not be on, I think?
I think she's only closed on Tuesdays.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I know, let's grab those two breams for now.
Do you mind if I make another, beehive?
Go for it. Look, the only thing that's preventing me from doing is upgrading my watering can, but again, I'm kind of aiming more towards the other thing.
Yeah.
The, house upgrade. So yeah, go ahead.
Can I have some coal?
Make your own.
Okay.
I'm down to 6.
Oh, yeah. I'll make my
make
own.
Your own. I've been meaning
like, no joke, stack. Yeah, I'll make...
I've been meaning to stack in... Oh. Stack in more, you know?
Yeah.
But I just haven't been... It's not, I sound so mean tonight. Like, make your own. Put you up, and then... Yep. I'm glad you can water super fast, but you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're able, go with some bait and do the lobster pots today.
I will.
And then
I'm short one bait, so I'll just probably buy it from him.
Oh yeah, I should do that. Bait's cheap, especially considering how much we can offset the cost.
I know. That's why I figured.
Yep, I want to fish in that direction. Thank you. I'll use my last piece of bait on a fucking piece of algae.
Yep.
Fantastic. Come here, you. I know you're here. Is it because you're supposed to be earlier in the day? Actually, technically.
I'm gonna go get some more water.
You gonna ask IRL in
game,
water?
In game.
Okay.
I still have water. IRL.
Come on, you're the last fish I need for this bundle.
It's like, I love how I have to specify.
I know. Oops, I didn't do that yesterday. Oh.
What are you trying to catch? Specifically.
Tiger trout.
Tiger trout? Uh-huh. Okay.
I think I only have till 7 p.m. is what the wiki just said. And that is it.
There
I'm
you
gonna go.
Go
turn it in. And then I think I'll go fish on the ocean. In the ocean. Actually no, I take it back. Can I borrow your axe?
Yeah, I'll put it in the like green chest up here by the tiki man.
Okay.
There you go. Because
I would like
him.
To chop down some trees.
You want to go to the forest?
Yeah, I'll go to the forest.
There's some mushrooms in the forest.
I'll go to the forest. Look, here we
like
go.
Like the chanterelle Wait. Ones? Those show up there.
Here we go. We're just down to the fucking sandfish.
Yay! Desert.
Which again, we need money. To go do that. But we're picking up steam on the amount of money we're generating, so soon.
That'll be nice.
What am I coming back for?
My axe. You're gonna go chop
and,
shit down.
And something to fight with. We're just waiting on the crops. To grow for the bundle, and then that wraps us up there.
There we go. I'm gonna put them right next to each other.
That's fine.
There you go. I don't think that does anything bad.
No. I'm pretty sure some of our other like playthroughs have had them in sequence. think it was in sequence.
Yeah. Oh, well fuck you.
What happened? Oh. Wow, really?
Yeah, so I'm gonna put these in the cell chest because I picked them up, but you get more money for smoked fish.
You picked them up how?
Out of the smoker.
Oh.
Because I was trying to reach the blue.
You're welcome to smoke them. I'm pretty sure it's me that just needs to be the one.
No, they got smoked. I took them out of the smoker. I'm not going to sell them.
Yeah.
Because you get more money.
No, that's what I'm telling you. You can smoke all the fish you want. It's just I need to be the one to sell them. Or again, that's always been my understanding of it.
Yeah, because you make more money from fish.
Because I've got the bonuses.
I went to the crab pot route.
That's also part of the reason why, like, you can fish all you want. It just has to be me that sells
them. Yeah, see, whenever I had the vegetable quest, the question mark showed up over his bin, too.
Oh. See?
I'm keeping the newspaper for now. If I need to, I'll turn in the newspaper. But I don't think I'll need to.
Yeah.
Like I wish I was faster. Yeah, I like splitting specialties whenever you play with more people. Because it's like, hey, this person will get twice the amount of gems from nodes, but the other one will get twice as much money from
for
nodes.
Selling it.
Yeah. I know those are can be the same route, because one of those is level 5 and one's 10. But you don't have to. You know?
Yeah. All right, honey. That's why we need that.
Well, honey is also used to make something.
It is, but I'd rather prioritize that.
I don't know if I have what it is used to make, though. Forgot what it's used. It's used to make something eventually.
I'm pretty sure we have more than a stack of wood, but considering yeah. we're gonna reach winter here
and coal.
In a while.
Coal is needed.
We need everything we can get. There's a birthday tomorrow.
Whose?
Fabio.
Hey, Willie, are you still open? I hope you're still open.
I think you have until 5, so run.
Okay, good. I'm going to buy bait. Oh no, how horrible. The 5 coins per bait. Need 1, and then 1, 2, 3 for tomorrow. Okay. Bait. It looks so weird to carry it.
Damn it.
Nope, no lobster.
Oh, more trash.
Here, hold on. Trash is at 10.
And we have how many more days? 4.
11. Huh. It does count. The lobster pots count.
I mean, he didn't say how we had to get it out
of... Just cleaning it up. I mean...
You got it out of the water, therefore it counts.
I honestly have 2 on my home farm. My actual farm. My single farm. Whatever I want to call it. Just in the pond... At home, just to get trash. But I got a snail in it. Like, I thought this would just give me trash, and I got a snail. Okay. Immediately sold the snail, because it was the first one I'd seen. I'm so mean.
That poor snail.
That's fine. Someone will eat him and be very happy.
Do I have anything else that's cool? No. Okay, goodbye. No one hesitate to look around and see what may or may not be out here.
Yeah.
Okay, it's just mossy and it looks weird. I found a cave.
Eh,
considering it says 1
I know,
out of
that's
5,
Master Key.
It's the Mastery Cave. All right, 4 to go.
Yeah, I hate how it's hidden behind a tree.
Yeah, I didn't know where that was going to show up.
I caught a fish. An actual fish.
Trash baguette.
I got a trash baguette, yes. I love finding trash baguette. Trash cookies. I'm not going to notice a difference.
Okay, well, I have the wood I need.
You know, I saw you moving on the corner of my screen. I'm like, oh shit, am I that low?
No.
Because you came up right by my energy bar, and I'm like, what the fuck?
I know.
Like, am I that low?
It throws you off so bad.
Because there was movement there. And that doesn't move until you're, like, about to pass out.
You know, that clears me enough. Let's go smoking fish. Crap. I, merged my wood stack somewhere.
Probably right there.
We have 2 full stacks now.
Yeah.
But considering how much coal we're actually consuming, we need more.
Yeah. Once I get this trash quest out of the way, I'm gonna go to the silver part of the mines. Specifically for the soot sprites.
Okay.
I thought I felt my controller vibrate. It did not.
Fuck, where was the chanterelle again?
They're in the mushroom chest. Or, oh, they're there.
Like, I just got
either
some.
Way. That's not trash. That's algae.
Is that a bad thing?
I mean, there's algae stew, so, eh.
I forget if the dwarf likes dwarf things handed back to him.
Like, we stole this from your cave. You want it back?
We found this from your people.
And what? If you try and give it to,
I think it's if you give it to Krobus,
he hates it.
Pissy.
Yeah, because the two races, like, don't like each other. But then, I think if you get high enough friendship with both, you get a scene with them. Like, okay, maybe you're a good one. I still don't like you guys, or something
that,
like that.
I think so.
Oh, fish. An actual fish. And it's the simple fish I can actually catch. I mean, I'll take it. Okay, I think that's enough for tonight. I only got 3 more trash, but 16 out of 20, so not bad.
Okay, so I think this is going to be our plan. We both can give him something he loves.
Okay, what does he love?
Of the shit we've got, squid ink and lobster.
We have a squid ink from somewhere.
We have a squid ink and we have a lobster.
I don't know where the stuff came from, but I know we have some of that.
Yeah, I vote that's what we give him.
Okay.
Here.
I'll go check the traps first.
Are you grabbing? Oh. Why are you not using the merge stacks thing? Was there actually something you wanted?
No, I was. I didn't. Yeah, see, I don't have it. There's not in there. It's not in there.
Oh.
I have to actually go put it.
Okay. Well, I'm heading to bed. I'll give you your axe tomorrow, because I'll.
Just leave
I'll
it in a chest. I'll do the same thing I did today. Tomorrow.
Try and fish for trash?
Yeah. Water, fish for trash.
Well, I'm buying the upgrade.
Ooh. The house?
Yeah.
It takes 2 days.
That's fine. We got it.
Yeah. I thought it'd take us the whole 2 hours.
I didn't think so. Though I guess it's gonna be more luck of the draw than anything. Hang on. I can go beat the traps today. I got a cake.
No, I want to do it, because that gives me experience.
Oh. Fine. I think this cake eventually gets cycled to someone else because they like cake.
Yeah, that's fine.
Welcome back, Tall.
We'll pretend it hasn't been with us forever.
There's also chocolate cake. Okay, you come with me. Your after right you pay for it. Pay for what? The house?
The house. I'm probably going. I need to use 1,000.
Hang on. What did I need? Do you remember?
Wood.
Just wood?
Wood.
Not wood and stone. Not wood and hardwood.
Wood.
I'll take all three. I don't remember the schedule, so I'm gonna be at the beach anyway. I'm carrying a lobster.
Hold on. Who are we trying to give it to?
It's Fabio.
Fabio.
Hang on. Are you ready too?
Oh.
You picked the corn. I picked the bok choy.
Yeah. The bok choy is a four. That's why I only planned one of them.
Oh, you want to?
So we have another stack. Yeah.
Oh, that was dumb of me. Artisan, animal, fall crops. You did plant the pumpkins, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Those are bees right here. Because I thought they could be giant. I wanted them to be squares.
They can be giant. Provided we don't pick them, because it has a chance of doing that.
We already finished the quality.
So we don't need quality.
Oh, you missed right a corn. Thank you.
I love not having to worry about the trellis crops.
I know.
Linus, what are you doing? I need you to show me your fucking recipe. It's 9 o'clock now, open up. Oh. It's only half a stack of,
I told you, wood. That's all you needed, wood.
Okay, well, we're back down to 5K. I'll show you my recipe. I mean, yeah, your recipe for macaroni. I heard it's pretty good.
I've lost the cat named Nutmeg.
Aww.
Oh well. Yes, hello, actual Nutmeg.
I think Big Titty Goth Girlfriend needs a new diamond, or amethyst.
Come on. I saved a bok choy.
Did you?
I did not plant all the bok choy.
I left the seed box as the top one.
I know, but you put the seeds in here with other things.
Yeah, because I was just trying
to hand
them
over.
Yeah.
Maybe I did plant.
I don't remember how many bok choy I got.
You might not have gotten all that many. I'll go buy more.
It is not lobster, so you might want to grab the squid ink first.
Squid ink, squid ink.
Which I think is in the monster drop chest at the moment. Fuck.
Well, because it came from a monster.
Yeah, I think it did.
I know it did.
No matter what you pick here, you get plus romance, plus friendship.
Good to know.
I literally took two glances down, like, I'm right? None of them say minus? They all totally say, plus?
I think it's you picking his, theme for his next book.
It is. Well, I just want to be sure.
So it's
like
with
I
Sam,
like...
he doesn't care which one you pick?
Do sci-fi.
I'll pick something that's not sci-fi. Hey, fucker, come here. I got you ink.
He's in two
Fishes
places
love
at
ink.
Once. Just love ink.
Okay, now let's go see if he gives me the same thing for entering his house.
He's supposed to be in there for you to do that.
Oh. Okay.
I was just impatient and got here super early and, you know.
That's fine.
Here you go, bro. Happy birthday. Okay, goodbye. Found a fish in the ocean. Wait, no, bait. Willie, are you still in there? I could use some bait, too.
I think he's in there. Like, unless you see him... Right up here by the bridge? Or, where else does he spawn? Like, on the dock. Usually this time of day, yeah.
Yeah, I like seeing people that yellow. Think about what?
Oh, where
I had
you
to think
find
about
him?
Where you... Yeah.
Yeah.
No, sometimes he's at the beach. Not the beach, sorry. Sometimes he's at the other place. In the forest.
The doctor, the forest, the forest. And, Pierre's store? I think...
Not sure about Pierre's store, actually.
Well, I was thinking he goes there to buy groceries like once a month or something. I don't know. I don't have their schedules memorized.
I think I need to ask you to put away a higher quality egg and a mayo.
I can do that.
We need to keep a diamond. And then I need to remember how we need to arrange for the Stardew Valley, Valley Fair thing, yeah.
That's fine. We already have one mayo.
Well, I think quality also plays a role in amount, but we also need diversity across different categories. Yeah, it's 9. I do not need a tiger trout anymore. It was like literally my first or second fish at the river, and then I immediately donated. Second fish, actually, because I smoked something.
Train! Guess where I'm going?
I hope it's a good train that actually is transporting things that are uncovered.
I mean, I got a train and it gave me coal and wood.
And our last one sucked.
Run!
Yeah, run.
I'm
don't know
so
how much,
slow!
How much warning do you get relative to the train though? That's
not much. See, he's already here.
Oh, it's open! Drop something. What is that, a fucking cucumber?
Copper! Yes. Copper!
Fuck yeah.
Stone! Give me shit. Oh, it's a very, very, short,
very short
one.
Train.
No, the green didn't give me any.
Aw.
That's sad.
So you got stuff?
I got copper!
You should take a dip in the hot spring while you're there.
I should. Hold on, I'm gonna donate some of the trash I have on me.
No, you're recycling some of the trash. I did not see that.
Mystery boxes.
Should open those soon.
Uh-huh. On mine, I don't know if it counts for the selling log, but I sold one. Because why not?
It's gone. Yay.
I wish there was a shortcut to the hot spring.
I know.
Yeah.
Just because it takes so long to actually get in there because you can't
mm-hmm.
run.
Yeah.
Love, like, it's already fall and I'm still just spending my days fishing away. I do need to worry about my pickaxe though. Probably start raising that and so I can go fight. This is not trash. Not that it matters. It does take a while, Cass. That's the only like real downside. Will forever be my opinion of it, but I do like it for like shit, I'm almost dead, but I don't want to eat.
Well, and it takes you less than an hour to, like, fill up your energy. Like, at least that's... I got in at, like, 4-something. So...
It really helps a lot when your energy bar is a lot
smaller.
Bigger. No, bigger as well. You're like, you know what? Just stay here. You're fine.
Well, especially as a two-player, you can always go nap. It's slow, but you can. It's right there. But as a single player, you can't do that. You lay down,
you
go to sleep.
You have to do that, or
yeah.
You have to eat.
I know the Stardew Valley games, which, or not Stardew Valley, the Story of Seasons games, which is where this basically gets its harvest inspiration from. They always had a bathroom and a toilet room. Like a bath, like a room with a bath, and then...
A place
a toilet.
To shower and a place to
yeah.
shit.
Yeah, basically. And going in that you. Would restore some energy.
You're
what
dead.
Is it?
You're dead. You're
what
dead.
Is it?
And bye.
What was that?
Oh no.
An asshole?
An asshole.
Okay.
If I had to guess, maybe the one of the cucumbers? Or I guess I haven't seen the octopus yet or the squid. Those things are assholes.
Actually, I have both cucumbers in the other game. I don't think that was it.
So it's probably one of the stupid cephalopod assholes.
Yeah.
Those things suck.
I hate it.
I don't think a can counts as trash, right? See? Here it is again.
The asshole?
Probably. Yep.
Hi, asshole. I guess we'll find out what you are.
Don't jinx me like that. Look at what you did. Don't fucking do that
again.
Oh,
it is a cucumber.
That's a super cucumber. Like, don't fucking do that again. Like, I just got a chest. I was happy about it. Newspaper. I'm doing my part.
I just see that PSA one. Oh, fish!
You mean the one that ends with the guy saying I didn't do fucking shit? Or do you mean the other one? I got another one. Hey.
I'm not gonna get
them. You lost them both.
Yeah. I got greedy.
Currently not using a tackle. Usually it's just the basic-ass one that you can make fairly early on. And that I keep fishing up. It's not often I use any of the other ones, though. I think the one that's supposed to keep the bar centered on the fish has thrown me off pretty badly before. There's my albacore. What's the cork do again?
I forget what the cork does.
I forget. Makes fishing a bit easier. Well, in your opinion. I think it does, but again, I don't remember all the ones that I've used before, because I think there's a magnet one, and if that's the one that helps you fish up more boxes, I think that's the one I try and keep around. Like, let's be honest, in this case, I should be using the one to just get encounters faster to get
yeah,
more money faster.
That's what I do need, cast the increased bar size.
Ah.
Yeah. But I have a dumb fishing rod. I can't attach anything to it. It's not the beginner fishing rod because, hey, you haven't gotten any levels. I'm going to give you
that
a special
so
dumb
funny.
One. I hate it.
Can I request a significant area of the green ungrowable, unplowable stuff?
What do you mean?
I'm probably going to commission Robin to build a couple ponds.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Like, the albacore is probably going to go in there. I don't see one of you in there, but I see the other thing. Okay. You in there. Okay. Nice knowing you. I'm trying to cover us for things that I know absolutely go in a recipe or something. You know, like fish, so I'm gonna try and keep them, or get them into a pond. For later.
Mink, why are you sad?
Yeah, we'll keep that there too. Actually, we'll keep both of those.
You hear her?
I do hear her. Her tail is hitting me as she does this. Yeah, the magnet is for treasure chest. Cool. Occasionally, I remember stuff. Oh, I didn't check with the lady.
What lady?
It was Friday.
Oh.
The lady.
No, I did not go.
I'm pretty sure it was
the lady
today. You got a treat. Yeah, you do.
She didn't believe you. She did not believe you.
Oh, am I really the only one that sold shit?
Oh,
there you go.
I guess I didn't do the other mayonnaise.
Can I have my other drink?
Hold on.
As we're sitting here, I guess.
Not the evil flavor. You don't have to worry about it being the evil flavor. So it still might explode, because it's caffeinated. You know?
Since when has any other one exploded on me?
This one's exploded on you. It's the black raspberry. I drank. Water.
Quick mini water break.
Yeah, well, yours isn't. Well, I guess it is. Yours is sparkling
fine,
water.
Some kind of liquid that is good to drink because it's something to be hydrated with.
Hydration is good.
I feel like, unfortunately, you'd be limited to some of the flavors that I don't necessarily like. There's some that I do like, but mine are usually the, let's just call them out, the red flavors.
Money
doesn't
have you.
Fuck off, Robin! I hate you.
Oh god, is she blocking you?
Yeah, she is. Look, I cannot use one of the smokers because she's right there. I think we didn't think this through. I hope she enjoyed the fish. She probably didn't.
She probably didn't.
Robin. Robin.
She's in the way.
She's at 2, and I don't think we've not passed her birthday, so that feels about right. Fuck you, Robin. No, there's definitely
the lemonade stone.
Yeah, there's a lemonade.
Well, not all the lemonades, I should say.
I love how we can't even see her. Like, she's there. Sort of. We should consider moving that in the future. Do you want me to help watering? Do you want me to go shove the... Wait, do you want to just shove in trash that we have already?
Yeah. But I'm trying to decide which ones.
Nerf some of the CDs.
5.
Okay.
Yeah, help me water, because I'm going to go to the mines.
Okay. You want me to come with so we can try and last
no,
a bit
longer?
No, I'm
going to go to the silver area.
Oh, okay.
Or coal.
I might head further down today.
Okay.
And where's my can? Is it going to rain tomorrow is my only question?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I don't recall seeing rain.
Okay.
You want to come get some of these?
Oh. Sure.
I'll leave you the rest. I'm further ahead.
You are significantly further ahead. Good. I leveled up. Yay. Like, don't worry, I'll help. Let's water the scarecrow. Okay. I've watered what I can.
Let me hoe this. I meant to actually go and, buy those yesterday.
By what?
Bok choy.
Oh.
Just more. Just so we have...
Yeah. Because
I know specifically it's used in certain recipes.
It is. At least to my...
Have you sold any of the new stuff?
I have not sold any of the new stuff. I'm holding one
of each.
I'm holding one to,
donate? Yeah. Because the bok choy isn't for the sets.
No. Like, we're good on that front.
Okay.
On 4 and 2, I'll take it for the additional defense, I think.
Let's see.
That definitely will have, red then. If your favorite is the grapefruit. The, pink grapefruit.
Yeah.
That goes in... Fuck.
Keep those.
Well, I think I just colored the chest.
That's fine.
Okay.
You can always call her back.
That goes up.
Have you tried the Starburst flavors? Like, just out of curiosity.
Okay, well, I'm going to the thing the long way around, because I'm going to the community center first.
Well, I gotta make sure- I want to look at the board. Well, they have the 4 colors. They've got the lemon, the orange, the strawberry, and the cherry. And the first time we got them, we were like, you know, meh. But, between the first and the second time we bought them, they actually added more of the Starburst flavor. And so now they actually do kind of taste like a, look, more trash baguette. Ah, pumpkin soup.
What the
trash
hell?
Soup. Trash soup. Can I help you, Nutmeg?
Needs comfort. Have we really not picked up a yam from the cold floors?
I don't think so. I thought when we... I didn't think we picked up yams, though, specifically.
Thought we did.
Yeah. I mean, Cass, we usually have like one a day. But
of the ice.
Yeah. But sometimes we do, sometimes we don't. It just kind of depends on the day, what we're feeling. Because, you know, we both think plain water just, you know.
Ooh, I get that too.
Gets boring sometimes.
Remind me to check the board tomorrow.
Yeah.
Big board.
I don't remember if that updates weekly, because I had two at once one time. Or if it's, like, at the end of a quest. Like, I can't help you.
Lies.
You think I lie? Okay.
Not sure if I should be shooting for gold or shooting for down.
And probably
I think
down.
That maybe just gave me my answer. Oh god, you're not. Buddy, you hurt so much. Goodbye. I know I need combat, but fuck you. Okay. Do we need purple mushroom anymore?
I don't think so. If you want to pick it up, you can.
I mean, I will be picking it up. You piece of shit.
But I don't think it's like a necessity to pick it up. You know?
Miss me. I'm just arguing with
the crowbus
people.
I found a black slime.
Ooh.
All the damage I've taken is from that slime.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's a higher species of slime. Of course I'm serious. Okay, that bat hit me. What did he give me? He gave me a sword.
What kind of sword? Oh, that's a worse sword.
Worse than what I have. But it's a sword.
You still touched me, you piece of shit. Oh god. Help.
How am I supposed to help you?
I don't know, just help. Hide behind the rock. Look, I'm right here. No, I'm not.
So when you say yam, do you mean this thing?
No, that's the winter root.
See, I didn't think they dropped like pure yams then.
I think we can dig. Like with a hoe.
Oh. Yay, bats. At least it's just these bats and not the hell bats.
But no, over here I think the other carbonated drink we end up drinking like once, maybe twice a week, is like a Dr. Pepper.
Or other soda.
Sometimes it's like a Coke. Dougies sometimes drop yam. We're sure there's not one just sitting at home laughing at us, right?
I'm pretty sure. Plus, those don't take too long to grow. Let's go dig that up.
Oh, good. Oh, these nice things. Oh, look, it's the weird moon thing. Gets to die. Pretty sure killing these guys is another one of the valley goal things.
Which ones?
The crowbus people.
Oh, probably.
I see you and acknowledge you, Hellbat, but goodbye.
I know, right? Look, broccoli seeds. I got some.
You bitch. do you do? Can you tell me what you do? Minus 8 defense. No, that's fine. I'm fine. Mystery box.
I like a mystery box. Very nice. I don't have a ladder this time, do I? Nope. Okay. Guess I'll dig.
How did that not hurt you? I call bull. What did you take with you?
I found a plum. I was just trying to make room in my inventory with
Shit.
That.
Shit. Leave me alone.
Ladder.
Bomb. Here's a bomb. Goodbye.
Good thing is I've gotten 18 coal.
Thank you for the down. Let's keep going. I'm holding 7. What's wrong with more bombs? It'll be fun. It'll be fun,
Did you actually agree to that toll, or did he like blackmail you into agreeing to that?
It'll just wondering. It'll be a fun one-off to see if the stream crad. No. Bye. It'll be a fun one, you know. Just.
I got 2 of those swords. What the fuck?
No weird level 3 thing.
Yeah.
No, come on, unacceptable. Why you gotta keep doing this to me? I am running like a little bitch towards the exit because these hellbats actually fucking hurt quite
I know.
A lot.
They take nice bites out of ya.
Ow.
Nice bites.
Ow.
That's how I died.
I'm just here like, alright, just hide in the corner. Oh good, goodbye. Well, I made it to the swirly floor.
I hate the swirly floors.
I do too. I'm gonna say you do not have a choice because I do want to see what happens. You do realize this applies to you too, oh god. Too, Kelsey, right?
I know. I'm just expecting a 30-minute stream before it crashes.
Only 30?
Yeah.
I guess we do have to build up. Oh shit, it's getting late already?
Yeah.
Fuck.
I know,
okay,
right?
I'm going home. I thought we had more time.
No.
I mean, do you have any objections? Well, at least do it on like Treek or something so we don't get absolutely screwed over.
Hi.
Is what I would say. Give me back my fish, Robin. What was that? You found a mossy seed.
Yeah. We can plant the trees without any leaves that you see around right now.
That's weird.
I know. Fuck.
Don't you have that pulled up on your thing?
I do. On a different tab. I just have to find the tab. No, mining is open. I don't need mining. I need combat. Okay, fire.
Oh, I need it too.
Scout. Okay, so you see the options here. Don't have
yeah.
to explain it. Fighter branches into Brute and Defender. Brute gives you 15% more damage, and Defender gives you plus 25 hit points. Scout does Acrobat and Desperado. Acrobat is cooldown on special moves cut in half, and Desperado is crits are deadlier. No, like percentage next to it. No, plus something deadlier. I'm going with this one because I want more HP later.
Oh,
If you want to actually, look at it yourself. I love that you had it, too.
I'm probably going to do the more attack power now, and then worry about the shit later.
And then more attack power later?
Maybe.
I know you. I know that's what you probably would pick. Let me plug this in.
Ooh, you didn't plug in your shit.
I did not. I plugged in something else that uses the same charger.
Oh.
So why don't I just have one charger? You know? I'm gonna sell the pumpkin soup, by the way.
Okay, tortillas. We now know how to tortilla.
Yay.
Jody is next, but that's on the 11th. Fiber seed from Linus. What? The shimmy from Linus. Might as well what? Hi, Robin.
So the part, I actually read part of it. You might as well wrap your beans in an old dish rag. Is what it said. It's like, what did I just read?
Yeah, I never actually read whatever the Queen of Sauce says.
I don't
it's like, what
always
recipe
read
are we getting?
It. But when I do, it's fucked up.
Oh. You know what? We can deal with that section later, too. I can find the original one.
There you are.
Did
Good.
You? Never mind. I can help water, but leave me, the weird other sections off to the side again.
Yeah.
Remembering the amaranth.
You're welcome. It takes a week.
I know. We just do it for this one quest. Oops, that was already watered.
Oh no, how horrible.
I think, hang on. Hey you, give me a hand. The 10k bundle is up next, and we're almost there.
We're going high to low, right?
Yeah, high to low.
Double checking.
For some reason, I thought there was a 15. I'm like, shit. Oh, wait, no, we're good. Which is part of the reason why I'm kind of choosing to postpone me upgrading some of my shit right now. Something, something, having upgraded,
Well, I have some of the stuff upgrade that you're talking about, so
yeah.
It's we have one.
And I'm cool with having one, but just...
It's it's fine to just have one for now.
Yeah. Fuck you, Robin. Slowing me down, cramping my style over here. Anyways, I'm going to the beach.
I try to find beans, so
oh.
It's just clicking.
Maybe we should do the smoker setup inside a shed eventually, or do you think that's too much of a waste?
That's up to you. Honestly, I don't have a problem with it if that's what you choose to do.
Spend all day fishing and then one day just it's full of smokers? Hey, ticket.
Yeah, they sometimes will give tickets, so that's nice.
Okay, well I'm gonna go shove it in the machine and see what we get next. Three mystery boxes, which I think I'll go open up right now. I'll get that purple drink next.
Okay, so I'm putting all the coal into the fish smoker box.
So is that why I suddenly picked up?
Coal? Yeah,
yeah.
Probably.
Okay.
That's where
nice.
I've been putting them.
Fuck off, Clint. I was just trying to be friendly, okay? Now fuck you, open these boxes up. Don't you have any work to do?
I don't know, do you?
I got some dick fruit.
I mean, I'm the one paying you and keeping you in business, so...
I got a red plate.
Oh, the red plate's actually really good.
I hate getting trolled by it. Oh, goddamn. Plus 50 energy?
For a ghost. Okay, I'm gonna buy some bok choy.
Yeah, please.
Okay. And go talk to the people in the chapel. Because I forget, they have a chapel in here. Okay.
Not high enough with Caroline?
Or Pierre. One or the other.
You know, that actually makes sense.
I've never been religious, but hey, I'm old. Great look on life, George. Great look on life.
Hey, finding religion in the last stages of life could save your ass, I guess.
Only in certain religions.
Only in certain religions, yes. I love how the captions completely fucked that one up, but sure.
Only internal what?
Religions.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. It got religions right, but internal?
There's nothing on the big one, right?
No.
Okay.
But tomorrow's a new week, so maybe?
I just wondered. So it probably is like on a certain day of the week and not...
I mean, it could be. And, oh, can you check in with her?
Yeah, you want cabbage, right?
Yeah, the red cabbage.
You want some pumpkin?
No.
Pink cake. You know, coffee beans?
We already have coffee beans. Oh. We just didn't,
okay, then we're good.
We just didn't grow them because we didn't have lightning rods and I didn't want to commit to maybe starting to grow one and then losing it.
The one catching on fire.
Yeah. Or being eaten by crows. I don't remember if we had scarecrows at that point. Oh, good. I did put the chest or the axe back where it belongs.
Well, to be fair, these can be chopped down with the copper.
But it takes a bit longer.
I know, but it's possible.
I know.
It's just you have to have the iron to get back here. Mahogany seeds today. It's only two, but that's still a lot.
Hey, we can domesticate our trees on the farm. Okay, sure, don't pull up.
That's what he said?
I said up.
Yeah?
Sure.
Sure?
Sure, why not?
Sure, why not? I got fish back here.
Get a wood skip.
That'd be cool.
I think they're year-round.
Stick.
Maybe you should have been fishing here for the trash.
No, the pond at home was definitely faster.
I'm glad you got it done.
Me too.
I think I got like glasses. Oh my god. Are you sure?
I mean, either way, it got done.
Yeah.
Or trash.
I'll be honest, it feels a bit weird actually seeing you fish. Because I know you've been mostly avoiding it.
I mean, I'm not bad at fishing. It's just, from my point of view, everything is so small up there. And it's hard to move the bar accurately, I guess is what I'm trying to convey. But I'm not conveying very well. By the way, the bok choy is a 4. And the weed is still viable, too.
I know.
And that's a 4.
Oh my god, it got instantaneously dark over there.
I know. Darker. Yay.
Like, I don't know, it feels more subtle on the left side than it did on the right.
Because of the edges are all black from the trees.
Cool, I got some albacore to smoke this time. Except, you know, Robin's in the fucking way of the other smoker.
Ooh, I did get one.
Yay.
Isn't that the one specific to this cave, or this pond?
Yeah.
That we can sometimes get on our farm as a specialty of our farm in the river specifically.
That's what Tull said.
But I've never seen one.
I've never seen it. I'm not going to care about it.
I'm betting it's a low chance.
Probably. This is probably another super. Just being a little bitch.
Wood skip. Do we need one for the...
Already got it.
Okay. I'll just put it in your box then.
I did that for 2 magma geodes.
Maybe they have diamonds in them.
No, it's just gonna be fucking clay.
Possibly.
I guess we do need to do another one of those runs of just opening geodes and stuff.
Oh god, that's gonna be a chore.
I know.
This will be my last one.
Go with just the geodes and hope that your inventory doesn't fill up.
Well, hope that you can donate. Or they stack. You get stuff. I didn't have to move the bar at all.
Oh my god.
I mean, it's only a carp, so it makes sense.
I would like to see how much some of this shit actually brings in. Oh, I think I pulled in another albacore too. Okay. Smoked sea cucumber. Smoked albacore soon. Smoked super. Cucumber soon.
Yay. There you go. We've got 2 iridium eggs and 2 mayonnaise made from iridium eggs.
Yay.
Specifically.
Ooh, I wonder how the smoked fish plays a role here. If it counts as an artisanal thing or if it counts as a fish?
It will probably be what it's labeled as.
I'm pretty sure this is artisan good.
So there you go.
But it's a fish.
Point.
It's a fish.
It says artisan good. That's what it is. Good night, little skeleton mate.
Okay, well, I'm pausing at the next screen to be able to see what the fuck these things cost. Plus, the whole, I'm gonna wake up and it's suddenly gonna be, bigger.
That's what he said? Including your bed.
Hey. Oh my god.
Nice.
Oh my god, look at the super cucumber.
Well, he's an asshole.
But he's doubled and plus 50%.
I know. He's an asshole, though.
Cool, I need more of that. And look, I've been moved over. My bed is bigger. What the fuck, Robin? Don't touch me while I'm sleeping. Okay. What do we need? I think sashimi's one. Right?
No, mako rolls.
You're right.
And the fried egg. I'll bring you an egg.
Okay.
I got wool.
Yeah, egg and the rolls. Not there.
Linus lost his foraging basket.
Oh, we're already at that part?
Yep.
Dish of the sea, that's what we need. That is what you end up using to help
someone?
No, to help for the legendary fish. Unfortunately, now that I've spotted that, sardines go there. Hi. Bye. Oh shit, it's blackberry season. Alright, I'm gonna go get some.
Don't forget to cranberries.
Oh. Hey.
You took one.
Did I?
Yeah.
The amaranth is ready.
Oh god, you can get both. Okay. No, I don't want to get my scythe.
Like, I'm already retrieving my scythe. Hey, our diamond is ready.
Again. There's Yay. Already a diamond somewhere.
Yay. That's the wrong chest. And then it was, what's her name? Marnie?
Yeah. She wants them for her cows.
I do not need to be walking around with eggplant seeds.
Sure you do.
Do you want some more of that then?
Amaranth?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, the broccoli is a continuous?
Yeah.
Cool.
But we don't have that many yet. If you want to put two down, you can, like by the grapes. Because that's such a weirdly shaped area.
Which part?
Over here. See?
I mean, I can if you want me to.
I'd say go for it. Because it's not a nine. Like a square.
Do you want to wait one more day and see if we come back with more?
Sure.
Like today?
That's fine with me. Okay. That's... I'm just gonna put the honey in the white chest for now.
Okay.
I'm gonna sell one though.
Kind of just scrolling through this quickly and making sure, like, does it say Gunther can something something? Okay.
I know, right?
Think everything else is fine. At least none of this should be on that.
If you want to buy some stuff to put there, go ahead.
To put where?
In the nine. Or if you want to put, like, the second set of bok choy.
I was going to grab more amaranth.
Okay.
Were you off to?
I made a fried egg.
Oh, okay.
I left you an egg in the fridge if you want to make it, because I know there's an achievement to make everything. And since I'm player two, I don't know if it counts for you.
I mean, eventually.
Might as well get his basket while you're
here. I know. That's why I came this way. Plus, it's blackberry season, and I need my foraging. Although, I don't think I can really tell at this color and this distance.
I know, right?
It's seems a bit difficult.
Look, I got wool in the mail.
Why?
Emily likes me. So she sent me a tuft of wool. I mean, I can get behind it.
Abby, no, come back. Where are you going? There's a big quest. I'm going for the big quest.
What's the big quest?
I don't know. I'll let you know after I talk to Abby.
I'm going to go through the trash cans.
Hi, Elliot. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Ooh, food.
2 dozen eggs for Gus in 14 days, or 100 pieces of bone for Gunther.
God.
Gus would probably actually get his friendship bonus.
You want to do that? Because it's 2 a day.
So we'll have it in a week versus a week to kill 100 skellies?
Yeah.
Well, not kill 100 skellies, but you know.
It's going to take a lot of skellies.
Hi.
Hi. I'm going to the pots.
Okay. I'm wandering around like a maniac.
You are a maniac, so you're wandering around like you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, like normal.
Normal you.
Here, where's the spoon go? Right here. Where's this go? Right here. Over here. Thank you.
You said, where does the spoon go here? And all I can say is, where does this go?
It goes in the square hole. It does go in the square hole. They're all squares on the screen.
I know.
Hey, okay.
Look, I caught so many things. Yay. I'm going to buy something at Marnie's.
Okay.
I need a heater for the chickens.
Oh, yeah, go for it.
For the winter.
How much does that cost?
1,000.
Okay.
It's not too much, but like, I want to do it now before we get too far and I forget and they're mad at me because it's cold as fuck.
Okay. I think the one thing I'm aiming at completes the dumbest thing that doesn't really matter.
That's okay.
The...
Why are you not open? I want to buy something from you, lady. Well, here, have an
Maybe
anar.
Maybe she's eating breakfast.
Did
I
you bring
know.
One?
I do have one on me, yes. I'll head down and give it to her now.
Like I have an extra.
On the lookout for seeds, but also somewhat foraging. But again, looking around town, I kind of don't
see it.
If you
find the bushes, yeah.
I'm staring at bushes. I see that you already passed one that did have it.
I don't see it.
You didn't see it? Okay.
No.
I saw it.
From this distance, the colors are off.
They blend into me.
Just hit all the bushes. Ah, there we go. Got one. Got two. I see the difference now.
It's gather 24 and place the 24. But it's kind of a subtle difference though, right? Like, at this distance for us.
Yeah, from this distance, it's a very subtle difference.
Hi, bitch. Bye, bitch.
Like, it's got extra circles. That's all I can say.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, I'm just squinting at the screen.
I guess I'll just fish here. I'm being growled at.
Well, what are you supposed to do?
I can't, I'm fishing.
I love how she's behind you and growling at you.
That one up there has it.
I know, I see it.
Oh, I guess I should return this to Linus, huh?
I haven't picked it up yet. Because I knew I'd forget. To give it to him and just carry it around all the time.
I got nutmeg. I gotta get my other hand back for a bit.
I'll pet her with one hand. We can switch off.
Vincent, move. This does not please Nutmeg.
Because I stopped petting as well?
Yes.
I look back and she wags her tail.
You're gonna get her to bark.
I know.
Oh my god.
But it's so fun. Is Linus dying?
No, he's taking drowning. A dip. He's taking a dip.
He's drowning. Go save him.
I think this might be aftermath from the other thing.
From See, what the, thing?
The water's never been cleaner.
Oh.
Because we cleaned up. We cleaned up the water.
Okay, that's nice.
Right now, Meg. Yay, we done it.
Okay, so I'll save all the eggs.
Okay.
For the next week.
I got in the basket.
That's good. Good neighborly thing to do.
Just in case of anything, or no, maybe he needs to be out of his tent, so I'll still, like, okay.
Certain time of day.
No, because I don't remember where all his heart events are.
I don't know.
And I totally acknowledge that there was another bush over there that had stuff, and I just abandoned it, and that's okay. That's totally okay. We're just
Do you
gonna...
want me to leave that up to you so you can get your foraging up?
I mean, I can, if you don't mind.
The one up has it. Yeah. I don't mind leaving them for you.
It'll somewhat help me catch up here. Somewhat. It's shaking.
I know, but I knew I could finish that tree.
Oh, right. The downside is I only brought 9.
That's fine. Good night.
Okay. Because you're that out of energy?
Yeah, it's like I can't do anything.
You know what you can be doing? She's waiting for you. Damn it. Like, I opened that chest and did that knowing that it would happen. Would you like your treat instead?
Can you treat? So excited.
I always see the fucking mushroom chest and I will always, like, avoid it.
God. She practically, like, threw herself out of my arms to go eat that. You're very spoiled, Nutmeg. Do you know that?
Give fish. Fuck, the moment I move away. I have to run all the way in.
I know. Move your bed.
I might.
It can be right next to the door. No one's gonna stop ya.
Look at it.
You're so excited. I don't blame you.
And I don't even have artisan for the
Yet.
Up cost of that. The spirits are annoyed. Nothing useful there. Okay. Okay, we're 1 week out from that.
I got more wool from Emily.
What the hell? Why?
She likes me. Maybe I'll date Emily. I don't know.
You mind explaining why we have one off?
I might have missed watering it? Like, looking at that, I have no idea. But I thought you picked that yesterday, and that's why it wasn't there.
No, that's why I was looking at it. Like, what do you like? You're taking the top row. Why are you taking?
Because there was one missing. I thought you accidentally grabbed it.
You can grab.
Because I've done that before.
You can grab the corn.
Okay. I don't want to harvest any of the flowers except for maybe one sunflower when they come up.
Are the flowers all the way off to the left?
Yeah.
That's fine.
For the bees.
Yeah.
But the sunflower, I think this is one of them. We need it for a bundle.
So you want to grab the one from the right?
Yeah. I think we haven't turned one in.
We were either, if they came up already, we were either too poor for them or...
Yeah, because they're a summer or fall.
I don't recall growing sunflowers last season.
And I think we skipped it because we could this season.
Come here. Can I let you handle the rest?
Yeah.
Come here, you can jump. You can make it.
Why are you jumping at me? Go on. Go on. There you go. She wants me to get to you, I think.
It's either you're the soft touch or you're just the bridge.
I'm the bridge. The bridge.
Thank you, not mine. Thank you.
She loves you.
She's closed again today.
Okay.
Right? Isn't the day this the day that she hangs out with all the other
Tuesday? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fine. Again, it's not urgent. It needs to be before winter.
You're just trying to do it.
I'm just trying to remember to do it. I'm sad. I'm not bringing in any money because of the eggs.
I mean, I guess we could have gone for the mine one.
Nah.
But shorter time limit and not for friendship, technically?
Yeah, it's fine. Oh! Okay.
I just heard an explosion, and... yeah.
It's not my hat! I thought it'd be the hat!
Got us a lightning rod.
Okay. Where's your fridge? Oh. I'm just creeping on you over here.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I mixed up Clint and Gus.
Yes, I see.
Instead, I guess I'm reading a secret note. Love note. Here, I'll talk to you while I'm here anyways.
Jesus Christ.
I've never seen this. Anytime that noise happens, I usually get the hat.
Also, damn, who the fuck crammed their trash can so full that it exploded?
I know. No, fermented and exploded, because it would not just explode if it was full. Also, I thought I had the book for... Hey, you get
more shit.
Something out of every trash can. I've not been getting things out of every trash can.
I think you have an increased chance of getting shit from trash cans.
Hi. Bye.
I want to say that's how this shit works, but I don't know. I don't remember.
Might as well go over here and say hi to all the exercising ladies.
I'm so glad you and I cannot run into each other.
I know. I guess I have a new decoration for my house, though.
You can actually use it, though, can't you?
Yeah, but it has to be put down.
I want to see what you get out of it.
copper bar from the trash.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yes. I find all the best shit in the trash. Panda. I am a trash panda.
Hey. Okay.
The one up here's ready. I'm not gonna touch it.
Oh, I'm like, I thought you were in town for some reason. I'm like, you can grab it. I'm not going back all the way over there. Oh.
Like, I'm not in town. I'm gonna go put down my new decoration and see what happens.
Hey. Hey. Yeah.
Proudly next to my door. Plastic lawn chair, moldy couch, broken television, buried tire, plastic bag, plastic lawn end table, tire, aluminum can, blue bottle, green bottle, messy shirt, messy shorts, six pack rings, spilled beverage, wrapper, wallpaper. Okay, I don't want any of that, but good to know.
Well, what's wrong with it?
You're nasty.
You got a trash catalog. What did you expect?
I don't know. I didn't expect to get a trash catalog. Isn't this wood? Am I not holding wood?
You're not holding a full stack of wood. You're on the one wood.
Okay. I was a little confused there.
You know what? I'll get that on the way back home. I can't believe that happened.
That was awesome.
I'm so glad that happened. I got a salmon.
Ooh, salmon season.
I don't remember that. For some reason, I feel like we need to keep a salmon around.
Probably. The roe will probably be more expensive than other types.
Yeah, probably. I'll probably smoke one when I get the chance. I'd have two now, so...
Nice.
Damn, that was my last bait.
That's sad.
Nav row for whatever this one is. Got some gold ore.
Nice.
So I feel like I now need to start giving Clint some fucking emeralds.
Why?
They're part of his loved.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we are finally picking up some of the more common gems.
Common.
Might as well. I know, right?
I do know what you mean, though.
Fox.
Good.
I don't think you've got more.
No, I don't. But I am trying to also clear you some area up here for the fish ponds, because that'd be a perfect place to put them.
Yeah.
In all honesty. Because I figure we could have a production stuff right here.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of in the middle.
And kind of nearby.
Yeah.
You really need to open your mystery boxes.
Well, I've just been putting them in wherever they stack. So there's 9? Yeah, I probably need to open those.
I pulled 3 earlier from my mystery ticket gacha machine thing.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm sure nobody's gonna miss a single salmon. And I should probably make this my last fish and head back up. That was not a fish, but okay. Good night, Cass.
Good night. Sleep in as much as you want.
We are going to...
Yeah,
I don't want to be like right up on... Well, I'd be okay for like right up on the festival, but I don't want to be. Let me shove some fish in and then we can do the thing that Kes just did. I just don't want to call attention to her. Because, you know. Okay. Hey, you get a treat.
Oh god. Oh god.
This one's almost empty. I'll have to open the new one.
There you go. Good night, Cass. Take care.
She's been very quiet tonight. Very sad.
I know, right? I want to see how much a salmon costs. There's no way it's more than the other one, the super cucumber. Or maybe there is, because it is iridium, I guess. I'm also carrying some wood, so I can kind of stock it.
That's fine.
By the way, we're incredibly close to actually being able to buy the vault completely.
The what?
The vault. Oh, we have the 5k and we've got the 2500 one. And that's it.
That's nice. Very nice.
Throw that in. I just saw that out of the corner of my eye, so I gotta go get one of those at least. Oh, we should unblock that.
Which one?
I think our teleport back turn, yeah, is up there.
Yeah, I see it. I'll unblock it at some point.
I don't think I'll wait for this last wave to come out, but I can definitely shove them in. Okay. Can I do that? Wait, do we not have trash anymore? Did you use up all our trash?
Yeah, I donated all the trash.
Okay.
Well, that's the one that has the most...
Screw it, I'll wait for it.
You know, variety, I guess. Or what it gives. Like, the glasses, the glasses, the CD, the cloth, they pretty much give you... A few, like, one of three things. So it's nice, in my opinion, to be able to, just know what you're gonna get.
Yeah. Run, bitch, run! Okay.
So sorry, you didn't level up.
I'm like, what did you sell? Oh.
Mushrooms. That's it.
Wait, do we have enough?
For what? Are you gonna buy the bus?
We can buy the bus. But... I think we can save that for next time.
I can buy levels. Yay!
I'm maxed out on one.
Maxed out on none!
You're ahead of me.
Look, my house is level one. My house is level one.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. So, that just means next time we can go to the desert and we'll actually get around to finishing one of the bundles. Like, a whole ass... well... Two, actually, when you really think about it. Because if all we have left is a sandfish, then that means unlocking the desert gets us access to the fish, and getting the fish means we get panning for minerals. I think that's what
that
one unlocks.
The glittery boulder, yeah. That's panning for minerals.
Which I hate that that's like, it's the worst one in my opinion.
Yeah.
Like, yay, you can carry around this one other tool and maybe get something cool out of it.
I hear your tail.
Yay. Yeah, that'll be next time. Probably happening next week. Or within the next week and a half. I don't know. We'll see. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. We're probably not making it out of the fall in the next stream, but we're going to get really
close. Slow and steady.
Slow and steady wins the race.
And death. Lots of death.
Well, this time you died. I didn't die.
It's always
I got
me.
Really close. I ran. I got way too close for comfort. But yeah. Nemec gets one more treat. Yeah. Attack leg. Attack leg. Yeah. Good job, Nemec. Oh gosh. Oh god, why?
You ready?
There we go. There's a loud one. But yeah. She dropped it.
No, she bit in half. Oh. And half of it dropped. She actually has to chew these.
She'll be fine. But yeah, okay. You guys, take care. Have a great rest of the weekend. Stay safe. Stay comfy. Drink water. And we'll catch you guys next time.
Bye.